too. Good morning, everybody. I'm on my way to work. This ain't gonna last long because I need medical benefits. I'm only working part-time. I'm not far from the Chinese park. Today is my nephew's birthday. He's 10. Emir. Please check out his page. Emir, E-M-I-R. On YouTube. Very funny, creative young man. He's 10 today. It's just been a real hectic, depressing time in my life right now. Crazy. Need medical benefits. The dentist, like I said, she ruined my teeth. This state, some justice better. No justice, it's no justice. No peace. No justice, no peace. Gosh, because none of the lawyers will help me because they don't care about us. Please hit the follow, please hit the subscribe. Any questions, any concerns, please let me know. And remember, I'm only human. I make mistakes. We all do. Yes. But do you learn from them? Well, everybody's different. Yeah, yeah. But her ruining my teeth and then saying to me, well, I did you a favor. She didn't do me a favor. Nothing. On welfare, how am I supposed to pay for this? And did she move to New York? Yes, Dr. Yesling. Yes, yes. It must be nice. She was living downtown. Oh my goodness, my nephew. Another thing with him. It's sad. You know, his mom, she left out of his life early. She's young. My brother, with him, you know, his rages and his outbursts. Right now, you know, he's quiet. So, but, you know, it's been hectic. You know, I remember when I went to victims, for people that experience domestic abuse, because when me and my brother got into it, which is his fault, because it's not his house, but even with that matter, they didn't help me with that. They said you have to pay for your own place and have a year lease, and they'll reimburse you. But if you don't have money, what are you supposed to do? Like I said, this state is limited. Limited. Yeah. Like what that lawyer said, I was limited. I don't understand. I see him limited. Anytime you want to pass feelings over over law theory, you're limited. I don't know. It's just a lot. It's a lot to endure. It's a lot to take. And like I said, a lot of people, they get away with a lot. I can get away with half the things they do. So, I'm right here waiting for the New Jersey bus, the 409. It goes to New Jersey. There's one bus sitting here. And it's another bus that says not in service. Yep. Those are the municipal buildings. That's the Chinese park. It's beautiful outside, it's warm. I'm on my way to work. I'm waiting for the bus. I'm supposed to be here at 8:49. What else is going on? Well, with my nephew's mother, she left his life very early. He's 10. She left his life early. I had took my brother and her to court because I didn't understand the matter of people getting away with a lot. Where, so, you know, he needs, which he would, you know. And he's a kid. Kids don't deserve it. You can't pick and choose your parents and which way they could come out. It's only yourself. So, very sad, very, but what can you do? And you know, his mother, she moves on with her life. She has other kids, a bunch of them. So, you know, I try to have a relationship with her because of my nephew, but, you know, she didn't see otherwise. She see it as, is if it's not a relationship, you know, if she's not with my brother, then there's no point. Well, I guess that's how she look at things. That's her theory. And it's just sad. It is very sad. My teeth hurt. To fix it, that's a, like $11,000 and something, about $11,400. What else? On the bus, I'm on the bus, well, my family, they're gonna have a little birthday party, so I'm gonna get off work early. I can be there. I gotta get my badge out so they can see that I'm disabled because I get a discount. It's very expensive to go to Cherry Hill. I'm gonna give my badge. Cherry Hill Mall. One second. Oh, give me one second. Oh, thanks.
break, we can't take it. A lot of us show it. But yeah, we're not supposed to take all of that energy. The room isn't sustainable for that. Solutions, that's right here, and that's the Subway that I eat when I do come down here. And also another thing, please be advised, get free consultation, because I'm told it's free. Let me know who was wrong. They sent me a bill for $39, so always double check that, because they will tell you anything. I haven't had a job through this staffing agency in I don't know how long. And it's crazy. You know, I filed a lawsuit against him for sexual harassment, you know. Which, what's sad is, that makes it, if you're a woman and you've been through so much and you need to work, you need to. What they expect you to do. A lot of people take advantage of that. A lot of people prey on the innocent. The fragile. And I just don't understand. But, you know, it was Express Cruise. You know, there you are. And now, like I said, sticking out this time. I recorded it, and when I recorded it, the only attorney that was going to help me, he was from New York, and but he's licensed to work in PA, but I told him the case, you know, because sometimes it's good to go far, because it's no bias. If they don't know him, or if they don't have any personal feelings, then I'll tell you the truth. They'll try to help you or to send you somewhere. Hopefully they can help you. He said, well, yes, that is the case. And also another attorney here told me, which was a big attorney. But no one requested to be an attorney. And without an attorney, you'd be taking advantage of. And here, it's just crazy. This is the place I went to, the United States Courthouse. For bankruptcy, because my grandmother, she refused to go by the law. She refused to do what she stated in regards to getting the mortgage out of my name, because where am I going to live? But yeah, you do need a stable job. Being here, and I've been here my whole life, when I look at the stories as well, these other people go through, and you know, they go into different states, and all this state is like all these other different states. I've been here my whole life, and with my whole life, no. I have gotten help, welfare, and help me with nothing. I missed my time. We helped each other, but it didn't help me. His mother's house to visit, you know, sometimes he may come with or he say he ain't eat, or come home so dirty, nobody watch, you know, help him, you know, wash up and over here. He got to be very, very independent. Where so he's 10, I mean, we're in his life, which, you know, she gave him to us, basically, and help with you, what others placed on you. Especially when you're a child, and then you become an adult. I mean, those are issues you can't control. So,
about to hit City Hall. I'm going to show you City Hall, which I showed you in some of my previous stuff. But this is the courthouse I've gone to through Peace and Fire, which didn't mean what I was entitled to, being harassed by white women at the job. Stereotype. Being me, on what they heard, and then also the slander from Bright Hope, you know, them letting me know that, you know, I should be suing that place because they're the ones responsible for why I'm not going to have a job, I'm not going to be included. Also, me trying to work at Women's First, it's crazy, very crazy, because how am I supposed to survive? I'm taking classes online, which is at BC. If you're watching, you know where. I'm about to start sending stuff to professors so I can understand, because I'm seeing everybody else post. Where's my post at? I gotta zoom through it to see, and I'm not getting a response. So, I don't know. My experience there so far wasn't all that good anyway. They had me go down there. I went down there. It's supposed to be for orientation. They tell me, you know, orientation's for younger people, which I don't understand that. That's enough in itself. And I spent $300 to go down here for hotel, airfare, and then a lot of things I don't know. And to get your school ID, because I'm paying for the gym there, I'm paying for parking fees, I'm paying for a lot of stuff. Why wouldn't I want what I'm entitled to? City Hall. Yeah. said, I was forced into, I would say, celibacy, which I was, which, you know, by being here, you know, no one treating me horrible, you know, none of them helping me throughout any of this ordeal, this crisis. Unjust, weird, so I was something else. No, they have more patience, they're more kinder. They're, I'm looking like, wow, I don't know. Is it because I'm a cat and a dog? Well, it shouldn't matter. No, I'm human like you. I make mistakes, I bleed like you, I cry like you. I deserve respect like you. And being home has been horrible. My mom, she really hurts the mess out of me because she can't adapt to a lot of stuff. And she, like I said, she's going through a lot because living in that neighborhood, they think of giving a lot is just saying, hey, how are you? And I was going, I see your grandmother, I see your mother, you know? No. I've been trying to escape the hood for too long, and it's just something in itself. Thank you. That's why I used to take my daughter Chinese pork.
Nothing. You know, I would do something.
job. Going to go to, and I guess I'm going to get out here because it's far, it's in Jersey, but it's 4 hours in Jersey. And I'm going to pull in there here, and it's a long ride, about a 2 hour ride. And I was on the, I tried to get on a 4.5, and I would do shoes for the drive, but it was very their job, they had bad reviews. Well, I don't care. I don't need some quick money. I need somewhere to live. I haven't even tried to find rooms here. I couldn't. One of the realtors, Anita, very hard work. She tried to get over on what she did. She got over on $25. Wasted my time. Very much not professional at all. But Dupree. Very, very not
keep it in there, because no, I mean, it will cut already, and get you that far, and it's going to be a big struggle.
Center. Mm-hmm.